Hi, and welcome to the General Mitchel International Airport Flight Crew Briefing. General Mitchel International Airport supports many types of operations, including air carrier, military, general aviation, corporate, and air cargo. It boasts over 200,000 operations and serves approximately 8 million passengers annually. That's an average of 570 operations and 22,000 passengers per day. As changes to the airport and airport procedures are implemented, it is vitally important that after you complete this briefing, you use the links provided to view the most updated airport layout and NOTAMs. These links are always visible. As you can see, this briefing is divided into three main categories: pilot safety, airport procedures, and air traffic control procedures. The fourth category is an animated example of a near-miss runway incursion. Click on the category of interest to begin. This briefing will take 20 to 30 minutes to complete, depending on your familiarity with General Mitchel International Airport. I recommend you explore the pilot safety category first.